can't override that machine. But if I could learn more about it.
So much for being careful.
Ah!
I can't override this machine yet. I need to find it. That'll help. Grappling a bit. That one. down, Aloy. Now what?
I'm locked in! Someone!
Is someone there? Oh, mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words, they have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang! The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my dream willow and left me for dead.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start. The outcasts must have left tracks. My focus should pick them up. Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry. Dream Willow, and they're in trouble.
Kill it!
Last shot.
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here, I'll keep a portion, but the rest may find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe and stick together. Grapes. Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together. Speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
And yet it's this motherless girl who freed you and recovered your Dream Willow for the tribe. Maybe if you judged people less, you wouldn't be so lonely.
I have no need of others.
Then congratulations, Jun. You've managed to shun yourself. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that Dream Willow, or I'll be back. Grapes.
Good meat. I'll do what I have to. I've got other ammo. Easier when I was a kid. Might need that. This must be Mother's crown, so I should be around here somewhere. Mother's crown.
Feels more like a military camp.
I bet this village has seen better days. So many wounded. Tribes.
What hope do the rest of us have?
Next time, I'll remember what the matriarchs decreed. It's now, but I'm all the wiser for it. We will fight the corruption to the last.
The snow's got a bite out here.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like? Sure you do.